You know, one of the things I always admired about you, and I'm just going to share this with you, is I've seen you, I've seen David when he's been in public places and has been approached by Doctor Who fans. And I don't think I've ever seen anyone else, another celebrity, deal with it with such patience and grace. I've met everyone in show business, and you're just about the nicest guy I've ever met.
Oh, stop.
Closed off from love, I didn't need the pain. Once or twice was enough, and it was all in vain. Time starts to pass before you know it, you're frozen. But something happened for the very first time with you. My heart melted to the ground, found something true.